the Beatitudes in Matthew chapter 5 are, in essence, a portrait of Jesus Christ that he gives to us. It's a portrait of himself that he paints for us. And it's so critical to the mission of the Catholic Church. Anytime you and I pray the Beatitudes, really allow them to be salt and light in our lives, the mission of the Church is radiant in the world. Let's open ourselves to that portrait of Jesus Christ which each Beatitude gives us.